doesn't get you sleep. I think about the implications of diving in too deep, and possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations. I know we'll be alright. Perhaps it's just an imagination. Day after day it reappears. Night after night my heartbeat shows the fear. Ghosts appear and fade away. Between the sheets only brings exasperation. It's time to walk the streets. Smell the desperation. At least there's pretty lights. And though there's little variations, it nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day we appear. Night after night, my heartbeat shows the fear. Ghosts appear and fade away. Come back another day.
FM, KIQQ, 718 with Men at Work, and Overkill had Eddie Rabbit before that. I love Rainy Night. We're playing that for the Jolly Roger restaurant in Hollywood. They're listening to us. 100 FM, KIQQ.
I hear laughing in some other room, and it makes me feel locked out. You need to move about. Well, I was taught the boys and girls and girls and boys. You say that's not true. You would rather fool around than be alone with me. Well, that's alright for you. You got love, love, love on your side. 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 I bought you sentimental roses, but you gave them all away. I played you all my favorite records. Then we spent the night in talking, talking.
FM, KIQQ, the Thompson Twins and their sidekick selfie, Love on Your Side. Robert Glory, it's 7:21.
Hi, I'm Francesca Capucci, Public Service Director for KIQQ. The Jeffrey Foundation's 7th Annual Luau will take place Saturday, May 21st, from 6:30 p.m. to 11 p.m. in West Los Angeles. The fun-filled evening will include a Hawaiian buffet and entertainment. Donations will help send multi-handicapped children and teens to the Foundation's summer camps. If you'd like a number for reservations and more information, call us here at KIQQ.
Miss Grumbacher, what are all those kids doing on our sidewalk?
They're eating Popsicle Brand Sidewalk Sunday Treats, a delicious combination of fudge, vanilla ice cream, and chocolate. It's a sundae on a stick.
Well, must they be eating on our sidewalk?
Oh, yes, sir. It's those Popsicle Brand Flavor Dots. They make Sidewalk Sunday so good, kids just can't wait to eat them.
Well, get them off my sidewalk, Grumbacher.
I can't, sir. They're coming back for more.
Popsicle Flavor Dots pop on smiles. So look for the Flavor Dots and smile for a while. Popsicle Flavor Dots pop on smiles. It's the flavor sensation that's sweeping the nation. So pop on a Flavor Dot, Popsicle Smile.
Nothing else tastes like delicious Popsicle brand frozen snacks. Pick up your favorite, Popsicle, Fudgesicle, Creamsicle, Juicesicle, Gooden Puddin', or Sidewalk Sunday frozen goodies. They're in the freezer now at your favorite supermarket or neighborhood convenience store. Look for the famous red flavor dot on the package. Only Popsicle brand has them. Hi, I'm Jack Lacey on KIQQ with a feature on small furniture is a big help. A big problem has been solved with a little solution. People under 5 feet tall have had difficulty sitting in most furniture. Well, a Texas manufacturer has solved the dilemma by creating small furniture, especially for small people. Larry and Lisa Strange of Little Big Ones Incorporated in Henderson, Texas, now build couches, chairs, and rockers for people under 5 feet tall. The smaller furniture permits better circulation in people's legs and eliminates the need for climbing up to sit down. Small furniture for children won't work because it's not strong enough to support an adult's weight, and it often tips over. An estimated 1 million little people in the U.S. may now rest assured in furniture designed for their comfort and size. I'm Jack Lacey on KIQQ.
Yeah.
Huggins and Don't Fight It. 727 didn't have quite as much sunshine as we would have liked today. It'd be about the same thing for tomorrow. High morning, low clouds. Clearing mostly by mid-afternoon. High for Monday, 73. 70 now. 100 FM. KIQQ.
Yeah.
7:35, had Greg Ken before that in Jeopardy. Boy, the difference is the music. It's 100 FM, KIQQ.
want me to stay? You ask me to come back, you turn and walk away. You wanna be lovers, and you wanna be friends. I'm losing my patience, you're nearing the end. Treat me right.
Treat me right at 7:41. You can check out the latest on wheels at the Auto Expo at the LA Convention Center, and that'll be there through next Sunday. Coming up, Air Supply at the Universal Amphitheater next Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. The S Festival at Glen Helen Regional Park. Yes, and that's Memorial Weekend. Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers will play Irvine Meadows June 10th. Neil Diamond will be at the Forum June 13th through the 19th. Joni Mitchell plays the Amphitheater June 13th and 14th, followed by Frank Sinatra June 15th through the 19th. And looking ahead of it, Rick Springfield at the Amphitheater September 6th through the 9th. Just a few things to do from KIQQ.
Time. soon. If you should fall into my arms, tremble like a flower.
Rod Stewart, Tonight I'm Yours. Before that, at 100 FM KIQQ. Don't have to be blind to know that you're out of sight. Flynn wish you were here.
Okay, Bob, we're ready for your audition.
Oh, all right. Smith Corona announces rebates of up to $20. Rebates on electric and electronic portable typewriters just in time for graduation. See your Smith Corona dealer for details.
How is that, Freddie?
Well, remember now, Bob, this is really exciting news, okay?
Oh, something like this.
Smith Corona announces rebates of up to $20. Rebates on electric and electronic portable typewriters just in time for graduation.
Okay, Bob, let's try one more theatrical. Make it dramatic.
I know what you want.
Smith Corona announces rebates of up to $20 on electric and electronic portable typewriters.
Okay, good, Bob.
Do I get the part?
Well, no, but you can get up to $20 rebate from Smith Corona when you buy a new Smith Corona electric or electronic portable typewriter. See your Smith Corona dealer for details.
Hurry down to Typewriter City at 219 East Broadway in Long Beach and get a Smith Corona portable typewriter and up to a $20 discount just in time for graduation.
FM KIQQ.
Yeah. KIQQ, Los Angeles.
I'm
100 FM KIQQ. Pat Benatar, Looking for a Stranger, had the Eagles before that. Heartache Tonight. It's 11 past 8 o'clock.
Dad, yes. Since you asked what I'd like for my birthday.
I did?
Sure you did. I'd like the Atari video game computer system.
That's a little costly.
Not at Zody's.
Zody's?
You see, the Atari video game computer system can actually cost as little as $59.99.
That sounds impossible.
Not at Zody's.
How can they do that?
Zody's has put the CX2600 model on sale for $89.99.
Oh.
And Atari is giving a $20 rebate.
Yeah, but that puts the final cost at $69.99, doesn't it?
Not exactly.
No?
No.
Oh.
You see, Atari will give us an additional $10 if we buy two Atari video game cartridges. From a special selection. So the net cost of the Atari video game computer system,
yes,
is only $59.99 at Zody's.
Oh.
And that price includes two extra free video game cartridges, Pac-Man and Combat.
Hold it. You mean if we buy two extra game cartridges from a special selection, we get an additional $10 rebate from Atari?
Yeah, Dad, but we have to hurry because the Zody's offer ends May 24th. Can I have it, Dad, huh, please? Huh, please?
Well, happy birthday, son.
K-I-Q-Q. I was down, my dreams were wearing thin. When you're lost, where do you begin? My heart always seems to drift from day to day, looking for the love that never came my way. Then you smile, out to you, I could tell you were lonely too. One look, then it all began for you and me. The moment that we touched, I knew that there would be two less lonely people in the world, and it's gonna be fine. Was wrong, something finally went right. Now there's two less lonely people in the world tonight. Just to think what I might have missed. Looking back, how did I exist? I dream, still I never thought I'd come this far, but miracles come true, I know, 'cause here we are. Two less lonely people in the world, and it's gonna be fine. Out of all the people in the world, I just can't believe you're mine. In my life where everything was wrong, something finally went right. Now there's two less lonely people in the world.
New Year's Day had Air Spy before that. Two less lonely people in the world. 820. 100 FM. KIQQ.
Make you cry. He must be feeling bad.
100 FM, KIQQ, Toto with Hold the Line. I've been in a ramble before that. Hey, kiss and goodbye. 827, Robert, looking for a high tomorrow of 73. We'll have some light morning low cloudiness, sunshine, though, in the afternoon. 66 at Disneyland and 68 at 100 FM, KIQQ.
Yeah.
Club time, clock of the hearts, and the beat goes on. Those were the Whispers before that at 8:33 from 100 FM, KIQQ.
You make me weep. I'm gonna die just then. You said we tried loving. Touching, squeezing each other. When I'm alone, all by myself, your eyes with someone else loving.
What a feeling, Irene Cara. Had Journey before that, loving, touching, and squeezing. Rod Rickler, it's 8:41.
Hey, what are you playing?
It's Mappy, a brand new video game.
Made by Bally Midway, the same people who make Pac-Man. Hey, what's with the jumping mouse?
Well, that's Mappy. You see, I bounce him off these trampolines up to different levels of this house and collect big points.
Looks like fun. Hey, watch out for the cats.
Don't worry. When I open these flashing doors, all the cats chasing me get zapped. Watch.
Wow, you got a bonus. That's fantastic. No wonder they call Mappy the ultimate cat and mouse game.
Yeah, and it's in all of our favorite arcades.
Let me try it.
No way.
Come on.
everything is fine.
Here I tell you that everything here is just fine.